Welcome to the CSIR. The following video clip contains information that is valuable for your health and safety as you visit the CSIR. The CSIR is a leading research and development organization in Africa. We pride ourselves on our strong science, engineering, and technology research capabilities aimed at improving the quality of life of our citizens. Our innovations are made possible by some of the brightest minds in the world who call the CSIR home and our state-of-the-art research infrastructure.
Thank you for taking time to watch the CSIR safety video. As a CSIR, we are committed to the safety and well-being of all our employees, our visitors, and tenants who work in our different environments. We aim for zero harm by establishing and maintaining a safe, healthy, and environmentally sustainable environment in all our operations. And we rely on you to ensure that we keep the CSIR a safe space to work. Please watch the following guidelines in terms of our safety.
This video will highlight the key priorities of the CSIR, namely safety, health, and the conservation of our environment. Valid identification is required to gain entry into the CSIR. The CSIR is an alcohol and drug-free organization. No guns or other weapons are allowed on the premises. If you have any of these, including personal items such as laptops, they must be declared and handed in at our security. The CSIR reserves the right to search any vehicle and deny access where there is non-compliance. You are required to visibly display your visitor badge or sticker at all times. As a driver, please obey the 40 kilometers per hour speed limit and exercise extreme caution while driving on the campus. Portions of the CSIR sites are designated nature reserves, and we have a number of animals roaming freely. Therefore, please be on the lookout for these. Slow down when approaching a pedestrian crossing, and stop if need be. Wear your seatbelt. Use designated parking bays. Visitors with disabilities and who require wheelchair-friendly facilities or alternative accommodation should notify the CSIR host in advance to enable them to book a suitable meeting venue. Smoking is only allowed in designated areas. Outside buildings, please look out for signage. When entering CSIR buildings, take note of all signage, especially notifying you of wet floors. Bathrooms are clearly marked. Please look out for signage. When using the stairs, maintain 3-point contact by having both feet on the stairs and use handrails to reduce your chances of falling and injuring yourself and those around you. Please use personal protective equipment as indicated by your host and at the relevant entrances when visiting facilities that require it. Please adhere to the guidance provided by your host regarding the areas that you are allowed to access and visit. Emergency evacuation routes are displayed in meeting venues and throughout the buildings. In the event of an alarm sounding in the building you are in, remain calm and follow the instructions of your host or evacuation marshals who will lead you to the nearest assembly point. Should you be required to vacate the site, evacuation marshals will advise you accordingly. Ensure that all incidences are reported to your host or our emergency line on 012-841-2222. This video is in the interest of your safety. Remember to present valid identification. Declare any ammunition and personal items such as laptops. Adhere to the speed limit, obey all signage, and follow evacuation procedures. Thank you for your time. We trust that you will enjoy your visit to the CSIR.